The MineLab Equinox control panel. Here you have the 600 and the 800. The only visual difference is there's no user profile button. The power button. A short press will turn your machine on or off. A long press resets your machine to the manufacturer's presets. The backlight button. A short press on the 600 will turn them on or off. A short press on the 800 will toggle through high, medium, low, on and off settings. Detect mode button. This button allows you to toggle between park, field, beach, and on the 800, gold. All metal mode. This allows you to go from discrimination mode to all metal. Press again to exit this mode. Pinpoint mode button. Once pressed, it will enter you into a pinpoint mode. This will give you better accuracy. Press again to exit this mode. Wireless audio button. This button is to activate the Bluetooth or the Y-Stream. Push to connect your wireless headphones or the WM08 wireless module. The user profile button. This button is only found on the 800 models. Pressing this button will save your current settings for future use. Settings menu. A short press accesses and scrolls through the settings menu. A long press is to access the advanced settings menu. The accept reject button. Press when you want to discriminate a target ID as it appears on the screen. You use this button to create a discrimination pattern and adjust tone regions in the settings menu. The minus and plus buttons. When you're in the detect screen, you can press this button to adjust the sensitivity level. In the settings menu, press to adjust the value of the selected settings. Frequency button. Press to change the available frequencies. The 600, you have multi, 5, 10, 15. On the 800, you have the additional 20 and 40 kilohertz. Next, we're going to be looking at the quick start guide. I hope you all enjoyed this video, and if you did, subscribe and hit the notification button if you don't want to miss out on any of these MineLab Equinox tutorial videos.